See if I'm talking about two twos. Two twos. Now I'm gonna pick it up like this here. I'm gonna shake it up, shake it up. I'm gonna, now they don't show you how to drop the double six. When you're shaking this stuff in your hand, look, you gotta get the dice where you want them. See now look, I just lined up two sixes right here. Look. Now look, that's called a straight drop. I'm gonna do a straight drop right here on these two sixes. They're gonna be two sixes pointed up. Bop. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna shake them up again. I'm gonna throw an eight. Now watch that. I'm gonna throw an eight. I'm gonna shake the dice around. Bam. They go 5 and 3. That makes 8. I pick them up again. I'm looking at that one. I wanna shuffle that one over to where I get a 3. Now the 3, 1 and 3 gives me 4 and 2 in the backside. Where this is gonna be a 5. Bop. They go my 5. Just like this, I'm gonna drop a 10. That's my 10. So it really doesn't matter what you do. Alright, yeah, nigga, look. Alright, yeah, we got these other dice, these red dice, so you can see the dice ain't trick. You know, these are the second set of dice. You know, they put these green motherfuckers out there side. I'm picking up now to watch this. See this? I'm shaking around, thinking of one in my hand. See the one? See the one? Look, can you see the one? Look. When I roll this, this one is gonna be 4 and it face up. Wow! Okay, there's a 2, there's a 1. Right there, that was a straight drop. I wanted a 2, I dropped a 2. I pick it up, I drop a 2. Bop! There go my 2. Pick it up, drop a 6. Drop a 6. I pick it up, I drop a 5. Drop a 5, back down to a 2. A 2, now I got doubles. I'm gonna take these doubles, pick them up, and drop double 6s.